Hello viewers, this is BioBlocks and I am Mrs. Charlotta. In this video we are going to learn about digestive system. Digestive system includes alimentary canal and associated digestive glands. If you want to learn about the structure of alimentary canal, please go to the link which is given in the description box. And now this is about digestive glands. Digestive glands includes salivary glands, gastric glands, liver and pancreas. The stomach has gastric glands secreting gastric juice and the intestinal mucosa secreting intestinal juice. So first one is about the salivary glands. There are three pairs of salivary glands in the mouth. They are the largest parotid glands in cheeks, the submaxillary, submandibular and the lower jaw, and the sublingual beneath the tongue. These glands have ducts such as Steenson duct, Wurtenhut, Bartholin duct. The salivary juice secreted by the salivary glands reaches the mouth through this duct. The daily secretion of saliva from salivary glands ranges from 1000 to 1500 ml. Gastric glands. The wall of stomach is lined by gastric glands. The chief cells, peptic cells in the gastric glands secrete gastric enzymes. And goblet cells secrete mucus. The oxyntic cell secrete HCl, hydrochloric acid, and intrinsic factor used for absorption of vitamin B12. Liver. The liver is the largest gland in our body, situated upper right side of abdominal cavity and just below the diaphragm. The liver consists of two major left and right lobes, two minor lobes. Each lobe has a hepatic lobules, which is the functional unit of liver. The hepatic cells secretes bile juice and stored in the thin muscular sac called gallbladder. The duct of gallbladder along with hepatic duct from the liver, common bile duct. The bile duct passes downwards and join with main pancreatic duct from common duct called hepatopancreatic duct. The opening of hepatopancreatic duct into duodenum is guarded by a sphincter called sphincter of Oddi. Liver has high power of regeneration and liver cells are replaced by new ones every 3 to 4 weeks. Apart from bile secretion, the liver also performs several functions like destroy aging and defective blood cells, stores glucose in the form of glycogen, stores fat-soluble vitamins and iron, detoxify toxin substances, involved in the synthesis of non-essential amino acid and urea. Pancreas, the second largest gland in the digestive system is pancreas, which is yellow colored compound elongated organ consisting of exocrine and endocrine cells. It is situated between the limbs of U-shaped duodenum. The exocrine portion secretes pancreatic juice containing enzymes such as pancreatic amylase, trypsin and pancreatic lipase, and the endocrine pod called islets of Langerhans secretes hormones such as insulin, glucagon. The pancreatic duct directly opens into the duodenum. Thank you.